Everything except our little cheat sheets.
I read the Henry County paper, always enjoy stuff you put in. Used to put in new stuff about Stockbridge.
It's hard not to write about Stockbridge. They're still going through it. Apparently this week, one of the city council, the mayor, the former mayor pro tem, a councilman resigned this week.
Oh, really?
I'm gonna see if I can find us some bottles of water. I don't know if we're gonna be here for now, 45, we're gonna need them.
He'd been involved in an ongoing dispute with the Downtown Development Authority in the city and was going into executive session with the city council to discuss the litigation with the Downtown Development Authority and then running straight to the DDA and telling the DDA what the legal strategy of the city was gonna be in a dispute that he was involved in.
I think, well, it's kind of like you're saying that about the executive session as always. Like, listen, I ran for commission for 4 years and was in for 4 years because I had fought for open records for so long. I figured I could get in there and do something. Ha, 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 ha. But what happens in executive session now, you're supposed to keep minutes in executive session, and those minutes are kept in a safe or whatever that can be reviewed by a judge. But when you have an attorney sitting in executive session telling the woman, just don't put that in the minutes, and it won't be in there.
Well, I'll tell you, a new tactic that's happening is that local governmental bodies are trying to change action that they took by voting to strike things out of the minutes of public session, which doesn't change action. All that does is it changes what's in a document.
Well, the minutes are a joke. It's like, da-da-da, blah-blah-blah. The discussion lasted 30 minutes, and you got 3 lines in the minutes.
Yeah.
That's why to video the meetings.
We do.
We do, too.
We do.
Yeah.
That's all you can do.
Well, and honestly,
we put it up on the blog so people can see.
Us, too.
But you know, the problem with this is we're a small county. We got 14,000 people in the county, and let's say 200 people would get it. What good is that doing us?
It's doing a lot of good. It's holding them accountable.
I agree, but I'm just saying, you'd wish 2,000 people would be
there. I'm in a county of 100,000 people.
From Lowndes.
Lowndes, yes. Mary Patrick.
Nice to meet
from
you.
From Jasper.
Okay.
Do you have a blog or anything?
We do. The Lowndes Area Knowledge Exchange.
I'd like to get it. I'll give you mine.
That's good.
No.
Well,
oh, okay.
We can all play together. That's my whole deal for the family. I want to meet people. Now, the more of us that can stay together, the better. It's L-A-K-, but not underlined.
Okay.
Yeah, the more of us that can stay together, and you know what I've always found out is when I talk to people from somewhere else and I'm dealing with something, they've already dealt with it, or if I've already dealt with it, I can tell them when they don't have to go through the whole process. They can just go there, you know. That's what we got to do. We got to.
It just drives me crazy. And that's my county clerk that was sitting on the front row.
Honey, sitting there are our county manager and HR, and they're the designees for open records. All they're doing is finding out how to keep me from getting.
I know, well, she sat on the front row, and that's the same thing. She was sitting there to find out what she could do to keep me from getting
exactly
what I want.
Exactly. Well, they have a real hard time with me. I mean, I used to be a commissioner.
I ran to be the chairman and I didn't get in.
Well, I started in 01 and I ran in 08, okay. I served for 4 years. I ain't doing this. I'm going back out and tell everybody what I want. And I got back in there so they can't deny me stuff because I know how it works.
Well, that's the thing, you know, I sort of think I like actually being on the outside.
It's better, I promise you.
It's
because when I get in there, they don't want me to say anything, and I'm like, I need to tell the world. I was threatened, though, by one of the board members with the lawsuit because he said I was telling stuff out of executive session. And some things I did.
No prohibition.
Exactly. They were going to get me, you know.
Yeah, because we had a conversation. So nice to meet you, Mary.
You too. I can't wait.
I know.
I'll get on.
In fact, we live blogged this meeting.
Huh?
We live blogged this meeting.
Oh, really? How do you do that?
Well, because there's more than one of us. I'm not working alone. There's a little group of us. So what I did was, I took a picture of all of us.
As soon as you get out of the meeting, write down the
collaborators. Who they are, you won't remember.
You get one?
Yeah, you got it.
I had one already, but I gave it to my national conference.
Oh, yeah.
And he blogged it, so.
It's all the way down to the wall.
I need to do that too. I'll get a picture.
Yeah.
We've got video going too.
Yeah.
We're doing good.
That's a revenue source. The more money I get, the more money I get.
Where are you going?
And so they just sit and stream me.